First, make sure your shoulders are down and back. Start with your arms straight and curl all the way up. You can do a variety of hand positions, hammer curls, or you can rotate as you curl, or you can curl with a supinated grip so that your palms are facing the ceiling. There is no wrong way, and variety will add more interest to your training.